so for the second hair one, I don't know if it'll work for me because my hair might be too long for it, but I saw this video that Tavi posted on her Rookie Bag Vimeo page. I'll put the link down below to get to it. Tavi is like the coolest person ever, so I thought I would try it out myself, but because my hair is so long and I don't have an awesome straight fringe, it might work out differently. I don't know, I'm not sure. So I'm gonna do a little bit of like a little something different just to try and compensate for not having an awesome fringe. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna part my hair in the middle. I'm just gonna take one of these bobby pins because it's a little bit stiffer. Open it up a little bit just to make sure we get the perfect parting. Honestly, we don't even have to go all the way back because we're gonna be tucking that away. So I'm just gonna go to here actually. Gonna make sure everything is parted properly. Cool, so yeah, I just have these little bangs left. The longer bangs. Okay, so we're gonna try and do this properly without screwing it up too much. So what you're gonna do is put your hair in a really high ponytail here. Don't actually tie it down, but I'll show you. So you're gonna flip all your hair over. And bring it up all the way to the top of your head. I look a little bit silly right now. Okay, so finish just brushing out all the little bumps again. This ponytail is going to be higher than the first one. You're gonna grab your hair, but leave it a little bit loose here because you're gonna be tucking the hair underneath it. So because I have so much, I hope this is still gonna work. It doesn't work for short hair. You do have to have at least like a shoulder length of hair. Gonna twist it all up, all the way up. I'll do this forever. And then you're gonna, I don't know, I have to tuck this underneath. Kind of have it collapse down. Oh my god, this is gonna be ridiculous. It looks a little crazy right now, but we're gonna fix it so we can get this sort of Wife of Frankenstein look going on. Okay, this is where bobby pins come in. I hope I'll have enough for this. And then you just pin it all in. Because I don't really want it to puff on the sides too much, I'm actually going to pin these bits back. This is kind of a ridiculous look, right? I don't know, I just wanted to try it out. You can try it out yourselves too. Yay. So mine is a lot bigger than hers because I have a lot of hair. And with these, what I'd probably do is pin the back. This is definitely a more night look. I probably won't do this again. It's a little bit kooky and crazy. A little old fashioned, but I don't know. It's different. I guess it's good for Halloween for dressing up or something, but it doesn't really work for me because I have too much hair. So I would pin these two little bits back, give it a tight look. I probably want to try and make this look smaller, but I don't have enough bobby pins right now, so I'm sorry. There you have it! Okay, so those are the two hair things I got for you today. I hope I haven't lost any bobby pins in this oasis of hair. If you guys want me to try out any other looks, just post a link in the comments and I'll try it out just for fun. I don't care, it's fun. But yeah, that one was a little bit interesting for me. I have too much hair. But check out Tavi's video because hers looks great because her hair is more of a shoulder length, whereas mine is, it goes on forever. It's poofy. So yeah, thanks for watching.